Jeté, if you're with me, someone make some noise. Jeté, if you're with me and you believe in love, someone make some noise. Beautiful enough for me. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to the stage the creator of Jeté, Ms. Tiffany Billings.
We are honoring a true legend, a pioneer, the forefather of lyrical dance, and that is Doug Caldwell. Very emotional day, an emotional night, emotional week. I had the honor of meeting Doug and taking from him back in the early 1990s. And it was life-changing. It was absolutely inspiring. I have never met, and it is so rare to this day, a dance educator that embraces the entire dance experience. It's huge. So he was definitely one of a kind. So thank you for being here tonight. I'd like to now have a moment of silence.
Thank you, Jeté, for that moment. Let's bring it back together. And what we're gonna do now is actually have a video that is courtesy of Move. After that is gonna be a really beautiful production that's originally choreographed by Doug called Soon, restaged by some of his former dancers, and a very, very special thanks to Joelle Martinec. So please put your energy together. Let's give some love for these amazing dancers. Ladies and gentlemen, an original choreographed production by Doug.
I really wish that every human being could feel what I feel when I'm dancing. Dance is just amazing in the sense that there's only a few things that you can do in your life that you are so outrageously present and that nothing else bothers you. You're not thinking about your love life or your bills or a pimple on your face or, you know, oh my God, I've got to go back to school next week or I don't like what I'm wearing. You are just going and sweating and pushing through and powering through and letting it be. I don't have kids, so they're my kids. I just love them. For me, I'm thrilled by the honor to be loved that much. Anybody could really let go and be a dancer, please do it, because it's the greatest life in the world.
Soon, soon, I'll be Thank you.
One more time, make some noise for Miss Joelle.